has the buff out. I think we're gonna need it soon. Does he really need buff out? I mean, I'll give him some. Anyway, welcome.
So, you finally wise up, beautiful?
Yeah. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick. You know, I'm thinking maybe he does need some buff out. Oh, have some Nuka-Cola, too, while you're at it. Maybe we need to give him a steady supply of drugs. Buff out. Otherwise, you know, because his morale is suffering. Did he just take it?
So, you're finally wise.
He still has it. Alright. Just wondering about that. What is this? Wait a second.
Oh. So, you're finally wise.
Review. Oh. Oh. Alright. Let's get prepared. We're going down into the sewers to try to find these missing townspeople. We got a large ant. I'm gonna talk to it. I doubt. You send old Bone Nose out to scout the area. I get the feeling he doesn't like combat very much. I guess I got it. Alright. Can't sight any of these. I don't think I can fire now. Five action points. Can I reload? Exiting and re-entering combat. At least these die pretty easily. Here it come. As soon as I reload, they come back. I can't shoot from here. Water. Nothing here, right? Not so bad so far, not so bad. Oh, so who put this? Oh, for the miners? A lit torch and a wall scan, so actually this is not... underground. Well, sewers, not a mine. There is a mine somewhere around here as well. Oh, can we get anything from these? No. He looks dead. Oh, this is much better than being in some cozy whorehouse. I was gonna say warehouse. Out of range. He used the buff out. Oh, I didn't mean to use this. Fine, we'll go for it. Take a chance for the metathorax. And a mist. That's why I don't do that very often. Trouble making scum. Now you tell those ants. Oh, actually, I thought he hit. What's his name? God, I was afraid I would hit Sulik. That ant's running away. Hopefully. Not to draw others. Should I run up and get this one? This, we're all sticking together, right? Oh, not anymore, we aren't. He's gonna get himself killed. I like how they make sounds of people dying. Here it comes. There's a whole bunch down this way. Just let them come to me. That's the way we do it. Oh, coming from this way, huh? Nice. can be able to get him this round. Good. Glad I didn't hit Vic. It's a good thing. Come on. Ants. Alright, out of combat now. Getting XP, which is good for me. That ant? I don't know what that is. Okay, there's another ladder. Any more? Come one, come all. Alright. Oh, I didn't see you over there. That's why I want to use my Desert Eagle. You mean this thing isn't attacking? Victorious! Oh. I'm not even timing here. Well, about 12 minutes in, something like that, so. There's another ladder up, but I want to finish exploring this area. Came from there. There's another ladder up over there. Where are we? What's this way? Oh my. Oh. I mean, realistically, we'd not know this, but looks like the missing townspeople are over there. Hello. Combat cannot end with hostile creatures, okay? I guess now it can. Excuse me, guys. I'm starting to run out of shotgun shells, that's not good. I'm watching your back. What, Myron saying that? These fights sure are a lot more fun with distance, or from a distance. This thing must be almost dead. Wow, that's a big bleep ant. 6 out of 6 hit points. Saving my ammo here. How about we visit this place later? Not too late. We're in too deep now, man. Hmm. That it is. I missed. We'd be shooting you away now, man. Except you hammered him away. Crushing your enemies. I missed again. What the hell? Can't reach any of them there. And they're dropping like, well, ants. Come out of hiding over there. Hello. Just call us Raid. Nice. Well, I don't know what else to say during all this, guys. We're just killing ants. These are blocked. Well, 61% chance. Missed. Feel lucky, punk? We killed it. Here I thought this guy Myron was a complete non-combatant. He does actually attack stuff. A large amount of rock, far more than could ever be moved easily. I tried dynamite on a cave-in once and it didn't work, so... Why don't we go back to the first level of the dungeon where all the kobolds are? Love it. I love it. Keep on the borderlands, man. Hello, my friends. These are all out of shot, out of range. We're going to exterminate the whole colony. Because we get experience points for everyone. Better bet your ass. Get to move forward one space with this. There's the townspeople. I'm gonna go there last. Then we gotta check out these two. What do you call it? Where these two ladders go. I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. It's out of range. Keep up, will you guys? Coming to me, I like it. I missed. I'm gonna stand my ground. Oh, you're running over there. I must be getting old. I actually hurt. Hit for 4 points. Myron. There's these over here. I don't want to leave them. You see, over here is another way up. Myron's gonna need some help. Unfortunately, I can't move much. Are you coming back? Got you back, man. No I don't, because I missed. You got the right idea. Vic missed. I have to do everything myself around here. Grampy be loving the sound of bone crunching, man. Or thorax, whatever. Exoskeleton. Is around the corner. I don't need to reload it right now. What we got here? Are these just rocks or these eggs? You keep a close eye on these rocks in case they move to attack you. Well, this game's a smart ass. Okay, plenty of foes now, man. Grampy be loving the sound of the bones be crunching, man. These guys will melee and kick these things around. I gave Vic ammo. Why isn't he using it? How is Vic doing, by the way? Oh, I'm pushing him. I made him get up. He has plenty of hit points. I figured he was fine. Okay. We're out of combat. There's more guys over here. I'd rather get them. It's too bad you can't get anything off these ants. I'd like to grab some booty from them. We're getting a lot of experience down here. This is pretty awesome. That combat about the kobolds in the first level, that was classic. Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun right now. This is a good, like, starter dungeon. Hello. And goodbye. I'm out. I think I'm out. I'm gonna have to grab a 10mm. Because we find a lot of that ammo. I can't find ammo for this. For this, even this. 14mm, I don't seem coming across that at all. 14mm armor piercing. Now that I'm thinking about it, I'm not even sure what's better. 4 out of 6 shots. And this has 0.44 magnum. Can't find ammo for this stuff. And I have 1 shot left in here. And it will be your honor to take it right in the thorax. I didn't even mean to do that. Can I just not do that? Here we go. No, I don't want to do that. There we go. I know I said in the thorax, but... I can't reload. I think I have 1 shot left then. Come back! I only have 1 shot left. I'm a prime target. Out of ammo. Does this have anything? They both have 4. Can't use it though. Underwhelming. Oh, you shot me! Yes? They're gonna kill me, these people. I was gonna duck out of the way, but I'm like, well... I'll just kill it and they'll stop shooting at me and trying to kill me. A rock column. A thick column of rock extends from floor to ceiling. Alright, so we've got another ladder there. So that's our other ladder. If I go like that... Oh, there are more. Should be just 2 more, actually. That's where we came in. So we have that. And we have that. 2 ladders. So we'll double back and kill those 2. And then we'll proceed to this chamber. This looks like a dead end, which is where these villagers are. Or at least some of them. Step right up. Can't reload because I don't have stuff. I gotta find ammo. Maybe some of those villagers who have some ammo, that would be great, but I don't even want to hope for that. It should only have like 6 hit points left, I don't even know. 22 hit points. Yes, that is a big ant. You know what? Finish it off. I don't want to waste my ammo. Thanks, Myron. How about we visit this place later? Well, I'm almost done here, I think. There were two, right? Okay. We will finish here. We only got one ant. You see the remains of several Broken Hill citizens. I'm out of ammo in this. That's why I couldn't attack it. Should have known that. Yeah, it has a lot less than 21 hit points. Alright, so it's the Sig Sauer that I want. That one's pretty sweet. You see a dead body. It appears to have been chewed by animals. Maybe insects? Like ants? Nothing. Upon closer inspection, it appears this person was shot before being chewed by animals. Really? So some of them were shot and then dumped down here. I think I just looked at this one. One of them might have something. Okay, or not. Keep doing that, holding down caps lock. Is there a shift? Backtrack here to this ladder. See where this goes. Most of the reasons why I do this guy, see, is sometimes the game crashes. we're up to 54? No, 54. Plus you never know when you're just gonna come out and something's gonna kill you. I came up in this guy's house. What? Really? You know, you'd think that guy would be the one responsible, but I don't know. He's just a male townsperson. He has nothing to say. So let's go here. see that either. Okay, so I guess we're heading back to tell him. Marcus, I think it is. The guy started moving. Oh, wait, what are these guys doing? You see a mutant in dusty clothes holding a pickaxe. Oh, this was where the mine is? You know, I never went in here. What do you want? Who are you? Just one of the miners? Do you want someone important? Yes. The movers and shakers of the town are Marcus, who's kind of the mayor and sheriff, Zaius, who's the mine foreman, and Chad, who runs the caravan. Phil the bartender's the leader of the ghouls, I guess, if you can say they have a leader. Who were you again? Where can I find Marcus? I know where he is. I just want to see what they say. Marcus is our leader. He helped found Broken Hills. You can usually find him at the bank or the jail. Anything else? Where can I find Zaius? If you think you can hop out at the mine, go talk to Zaius. He's usually in the foreman's hut outside the mine. He's in a bad mood because of the air purifier being shut down. Anything else? Where can I find Chad? Chad runs the caravans out of his place in the southwest edge of town. Anything else? Not yet, he doesn't. Where can I find Phil? Phil the ghoul runs the saloon. He's kind of the spokesman for the ghouls in town. You can find it to the east of the bank. Anything else? What's there to do around here? What's there to do? Well, the mine's shut down because we haven't got an air purifier that works. There's a saloon, there's the caravaneers, and there's a general store. That's about it. Wait, what were we talking about? What do I talk to about the mine? If you think you can help out the mine, go talk to same thing. It's the same. It's the same responses as for the people. Liz, who's a decent sort of a human, runs the general store just west of the bank. Anything else? She was telling me to talk to someone named Steve. I don't even know who that is. Now I'm guessing these guys all say the same thing. Same. Cave floor. Okay, that's a mine then. This plow is designed to be dragged by a Brahmin. Now, I think I've been in here. I just haven't been in here. There's a lot to do in these areas. Huh? So the ants come up. Well, then again, someone's shooting them and dropping them down there too. Please don't shoot me with that. Tough looking old mutant. You the new guy in town? Yeah, rolled in a little while back. I'm not sure why this is a positive thing. Well, I hope that you'll enjoy your stay here in Broken Hills. Right, well, I'm Zaius. Now that we've got it, now that we're introduced, you're any good with your hands? I can't read, what the hell. We've got a problem with our air purifier on the lower level of the mine, but we haven't got the parts to fix it or the protective gear to avoid being overwhelmed by the radon gas that's been building up. I'm not too shabby. What'll it take? Really? Would you do it for me? And, more importantly, for Broken Hills? What's in it for me? $500. How's that sound? Yeah, sounds good to me. $500 it is. Take half now. I'll give you the other half when you're done. Go to New Reno and look for Fran... Go to Renesco. He's got tools just laying around the office. He should be able to help you with the parts. Oh. I don't want to go back to New Reno. I hope you're coming to take care of this soon. It's coming along all right. Good, good. Please hurry, though. Our town needs what we gotta get out of here. Sure thing. See ya. Alright. Why the hell are we here? Myron. I've been running for a while, haven't we? So I thought we were gonna, like, mess around in the mines, but... We need that air purifier first. So let's go talk to Marcus. And wrap this up. Oh, there was a guy, too, looking for his wife. Are those doors open? Okay, good.
Something else you wanted?
I have something I want to tell you.
Yeah? What?
About the missing people.
Yeah? What?
Yeah? What? Yeah? What? I found those missing people. They're in tunnels beneath the city.
They're dead? Damn. I'll tell the families myself. Well, here's your reward. $500. Thanks for your time.
Sure. The thing I don't understand, guys, I guess Francis was right about Jacob. That murderous bastard won't cause any more trouble in this town. Which one's Jacob?
Something else you wanted? Yeah? What?
Oh, do you want to travel with
something
me?
Something else you wanted? There's too much going on right now.
Alright. I want Morgan Freeman, the mutant, with me. Who was the guy who was missing his wife? Pretty sure he was in this area. The residential. Not in with... These are the ghouls, right? No. Actually, no. They're not the ghouls. The mutant. He was a man. This is where this guy is. I think there's a female in here, so not that one. I'm worried that NCR might try to suck us in. She is also worried about that. And I was worried about getting stuck in there. Brains! Brains! Sorry, old habit. Well, have you found her? My heart aches with every moment. Yeah, I found her. You found her? His eyes light up. Where? Was she a hottie with no legs? That's horrible. I found a group of dead people in the tunnels below the city. She was one of them. I'm sorry. Thank you for telling me. I think I have to go cry. Horrible. Sorry, pal. That's horrible. It is so horrible. Oh god, now I can't move. Vic! Yeah, it's better. Thank god we can move them. Going back to New Reno to get an air purifier? I don't know what happens if we show up there with Myron. I keep checking these doors. I can't believe they opened that one time and they killed me again. Well, we can take the caravan to New Reno. There she is. Long episode this time, guys. But more fun. So, thanks for watching. See you next time, guys. We're gonna head back to New Reno in one way or another. And then, after we help them with their air purifier, I wanna head to Vault City, finally. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.